Good morning. Okay, breakfast time. I'm sitting here on my couch because I'm doing my nutrition certificate class right now, and I'm having breakfast at the same time. This is so yummy. I wanted something warm again. This is similar to what I had yesterday, except today I have apples. I went to the store yesterday to get some apples, so I have apples. This is oatmeal, a little bit of almond milk, blueberries, blackberries, strawberries. And then cinnamon, a few chopped almonds, and coconut, unsweetened shredded coconut. This breakfast is so yummy. I'm gonna have this, and this will probably last me for. Oh, look at how that blueberry just, or that blackberry just broke and turned into a beautiful color. Can you see that? Anyways, if you can't, it's gorgeous. Oh, and I microwave this for 2 minutes, and then I put the coconut and the cinnamon and the almonds in, then I microwaved it for 1 more minute. Softens everything up. I'm not super afraid of microwaves, so I don't mind doing that. And I just wanted something warm, so it's delicious. And yeah, there's that. Later today, I had a request to show how I make my salads. So later today, I'm gonna do, well, it'll be too late by the time you see this video, but later today, I'm gonna do a Facebook Live, and I'm gonna upload the video from Facebook Live about how I make my Mexican salad. So I'm gonna do that today, and you can, and just make sure you check out that video because it'll be on YouTube pretty soon. So that's happening. And you can check me out on Facebook Live. You can subscribe, I think, to my updates or something like that. Just go to the Watering Mouth on Facebook. My page there, and you'll like that page, and then you'll be able to know when I'm going live. I'm gonna be doing this pretty often because I really like Facebook Live. So that's it. Bye. Oops. I ate it first before I videotaped it. Sorry. I mean, there's still one bite left. I'll spare you from seeing it though. It was the Mexican salad, and then I put some of that sweet potato stew on top again, just like yesterday. Super good. Okay, I was craving some dessert kind of a thing, and mainly I think it was because somebody posted on Facebook today a recipe for a garbanzo banana cookie, and I don't think those ingredients sound like they're gonna be very good, but it made me want cookies, so I made them. And this is what they look like. And I have to say, they look a lot better than they taste. So they're just really, really strange. You know, I was kind of in the mood for a cookie. This is not very cookie-like. It's kind of more like bread-like, actually. And they're not as sweet as I'd like them to be. I maybe should have used a little stevia, but I didn't want to. I just used bananas and dates. But when you eat them with peanut butter, that's a little bit better. So I'm just gonna maybe have one or two of these and call it a day. Maybe I'll quit early and have banana ice cream. I don't know.